Dr. Norman Christopher Francis was born in Lafayette, Louisiana during the Depression.
I grew up in that era where Plessy versus Ferguson was running wild and high. And I say that because my mother and my father did not graduate from high school, but they were certain to make sure that I was going to go to college.
He matriculated at Xavier University in New Orleans. He was president of his class for all 4 years. He became the first African-American to enroll and graduate from Loyola University Law School.
That broke the color line. And the Jesuits dropped the requirement that you had to be white to go to Loyola's Law School. I give credit to the Jesuits to be a part of that.
After stints in the Army and the U.S. Attorney's Office, he returned to Xavier University, serving in various capacities until being named president in 1968, on the same day that Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was assassinated. He would stay in that position for 47 years.
To me, I was one member of the total. I wasn't a boss man. I could do more by being at Xavier with that team than I could do as a lawyer. I always saw myself as a president working with a staff.
He remained committed to social issues, defending Xavier's student body president at a lunch counter sit-in and housing the Freedom Riders while they were under attack. Through it all, his bedrock has been education.
I had seen enough of segregation. It was impacting me and a lot of other people. And I felt that I'd like to be a part of making those changes.
Norman Francis has received more than 4 dozen honorary degrees. He has served as an advisor to 8 different presidents, as president of the United Negro College Fund, and as chairman of the state agency that would help Louisiana deal with the aftermath of Hurricanes Katrina and Rita. In 2006, President Bush awarded Dr. Francis the Presidential Medal of Freedom.
With the world changing, with the kinds of things you need to know going forward, we are going to have many more young people. You have to have people ready. People say you're lucky. No, you're not lucky. You're just ready when opportunity provides itself.
Howard University salutes Dr. Norman C. Francis, recipient of an honorary degree of Humane Letters. Congratulations.